Hi, I'm Aditi from class 7B. Today I'm going to talk about a skill started in the 1800s called crocheting. I have made around 67 projects so far and here are some of them. There are actually four types of crocheting stitches, single crochet, half double crochet and double crochet and triple crochet. I am yet to learn the triple crochet method. There are also elementary stitches and knots like slip stitch and slip knot. And when we start a spherical figure like a doll's head or a ball, we always start with the magic circle and do an increase. And then we do a few more normal layers and then a decrease. Increase is the part where we make the middle part of the ball bigger, and the decrease is the part where we end the ball by making its top part smaller. This is the crochet hook. We have different sizes of crochet hooks for different projects. We always start with a slip knot, which looks like a loop, and then we start chaining. So here is a slip knot. There are actually different types of different ways to put a slip knot. This is one which I use. So now we are going to chain. So this is the base, and from here we start adding a layer of single crochet, half double crochet or triple crochet. It's our wish. So in this I'm going to show single crochet. We always have to put one extra stitch when we are doing single crochet. So this is a single crochet layer. In the back of single crochet we have small bumps like these, and the front of single crochet we have kind of like a bridge kind of one, and on the sides of any stitch which we do we always have braid kind of structures. This is the chain which we first made to start the work. From here, we have to start continuing. A slip stitch is a stitch made where two ends should be joined. So this, it goes in a diagonal column. It's basically like a bridge which connects two lands together. the stitch comes, the stitch is not very stretchable, so it comes a little bit flat. So I've conveyed most of which I know about crochet. Thank you.